So let's look at the AMAT equation when we have a cache hierarchy. The AMAT is still equal to L1 hit time plus the L1 miss rate times the L1 miss penalty. But it used to stop here, and the L1 miss penalty would simply be the memory access time. But now we have that the L1 miss penalty is the L2 hit time plus the L2 miss rate times the L2 miss penalty, and the L2 miss penalty is the L3 hit time plus the level 3 miss rate times the level 3 miss penalty, and so on until at some point we have a cache whose miss penalty is equal to the main memory latencies because there is no more caches beneath it. This cache whose misses go directly to memory is called the last level cache, or LLC. So it used to be that the L1 cache was the only cache, so L1 cache was the LLC. Then level 2 caches were introduced, so level 2 miss penalty was the main memory latency because level 2 went directly to memory, and that was the last level cache. And then level 3 caches were introduced, so they became the LLC, and so on.